think there are several ways Indian athletes can benefit from training in Kenya. When you train in a situation in a village, in a city where so many top athletes are living and training, that's very motivational and you can learn from them. Kenya, that's really like the mecca of running. It has been really a pleasure working with the Indian athletes because they are so dedicated, and you know, when I tell them to do something, they do that. Our main target is to lay a good foundation. Running a good marathon requires a lot of training. So we have to be patient, but you know, if in athletics you're not patient, you better stop. Just coach them, prepare them, train them with the goal of getting them ready for the Olympics in 2020.
आगे जाके मेरी choice है कि next year 2019 में जो Asian Games है, उनमें मैं अच्छा करूँ, मेरा medal आए. मेरा aim है कि मैं अपने भारत के लिए कुछ करूँ, अपने India के लिए मैं कुछ अच्छा करूँ.